What's up, YouTube? Peace, Hotep, the Black Man is God. Today, I'm making a video about Black Panther 2 and what I think the plot should be. All right, we already know that the plot of Black Panther 2 is not going to include T'Challa. So, therefore, it probably won't include Storm either. So, I mean, I'm probably not going to want to watch that movie. But what I think it should be is a prequel. Black Panther 2 should be a prequel. Therefore, you can introduce young Storm and young T'Challa. And that is the way that you have an excuse to recast T'Challa. Okay? And it doesn't disrespect Chadwick Boseman. So, you go prequel. You go young. And then you show how Black Panther and Storm met. And that's what the movie can be about. So, yeah, let me know what you think in the comments below. Do you think Black Panther 2 should be a prequel? Do you think they should replace Chadwick Boseman? Or do you think they should just forget about what happens in the comics and make up a whole new story? Peace, Hotep, the Black Man is God.